between their back legs. Right? A male zebra has a thinner black line in between his back legs. He looks like he's wearing a G-string.
Yeah.
So that's where the G-string comes from.